If the messaging app in your Samsung device keeps turning off notification itself, then let us see what to do. If you see for this contact, the notification has been turned off. It is silent. So if you see that messaging app itself does this, then let us see what to do. The first thing is you will restart your Samsung device. Sometimes restarting the device fixes many of the minor issues. The next thing that you do is, if you know that this problem has started to occur after installing a certain application, then you have to uninstall that application and see if the problem will be fixed. The third thing that you will do is, you will go to settings, you will go to apps, scroll down and look for the messaging application, open the application, go to storage, select clear cache, clear data, OK. So once you have cleared the cache files and data for the messaging application, what you do is restart your device again. Now after you have deleted the cache files and data, check if the messaging application will again turn off the notification by itself or not. Now the notification for this contact was earlier turned off, so what you do is tap and hold, and then what you do is enable the notification. Then you need to check if this will fix the issue or not.